Well, that amazing piece of scratching you just heard there was James Habila taking over from Philippe Zadar and a Boom Bass, the Cassius team from Paris, France. And for the next 3 hours, we're going to be in for a treat. James Habila and Sasha back to back in the Terrace of Space. A partir de ahora está pinchando a James Habila, empezando con un poco de scratching encima del último tema de Cassius. Estás escuchando a Sonica en directo para We Love aquí en Space Ibiza. Continuamos hasta las 2. James Habila y Sasha. Durante las 2 últimas horas escuchábamos a Cassius.
live streaming at ibisasonica.com.
Yes, music from James Avila, live from space here on Ibiza Sonica. And despite a very busy DJing schedule for young Mr. Zabila, including lots of gigs here at Space, he's back again next week playing in the discoteca. He's also found time to get in the studio and have been doing a few remixes. Forthcoming is a remix of Ladytron's Runaway, also a mix remix of Spooky coming out, Candy, very shortly. Spooky being Sasha's production partners from many, many years. Since we're waiting for Sasha to come into the box to take his part in the back-to-back session tonight, a three-hour set. Sasha celebrating his birthday this week. It's a traditional visit to Ibiza for him and friends and family. Always ties it in with a gig here at Space on Sundays. Right now is James Avila on his laptop, and the CD is coming to you live on Ibiza Sonica, courtesy of Havana Club.
Thank you.
Sonica en directo desde Space, ya lo sabes, con James Apila a los platos. Sasha está aquí también preparando su fortatil con su técnico. Muy complicado el equipo esta noche, hay muchos cables, muchos fortatiles, varias mesas también, y muy buena música. Una sesión de 3 horas back to back, James Apila y Sasha juntos, y tenemos un poquito aquí para vosotros en tu radio. Sasha y James Avila en We Love Sundays at Space.
Live streaming at ibisasonica.com. Culto a la vida, culto a la música.
try to run
for you here on Sonica of Sasha live from space. He's doing a back-to-back with James Abila, but unfortunately for you listeners, we have to say goodbye now. It's just gone 2 o'clock. It's the time we finish our regular broadcast. Things been running a little bit late here tonight, but never mind, it's all right for us because we can go down on the dance floor and enjoy the music. Sasha's new album released tomorrow, Monday, in Voltuva on Global Underground, follow-up to this excellent album Involver, which came out about 4.5 years ago. It's a combined mix and a production album, so if you want to hear some more Sasha and you can't come down here tonight, get your hands on a copy of that. I was lucky enough to first hear Sasha DJing way back in the day, back in about 88 or 89 at Shelley's in Stoke, when he had a residency there on the Friday nights. People used to travel from all over the north of England for that club, and he's still major attraction wherever he goes, all over the world. James Abila also rocking it. He's back at space next week playing in the Discoteca, and Sonica will be here as well. We're just doing 2 hours next week, but time for me to say goodbye here from space. La hora ha llegado para despediros. Os dejamos con la música de Sasha y James Abila en un back-to-back. It's Ibiza Sonica en directo desde space para Havana Club esta noche. Muy buena música de Cassius, Jason Bay, Alex Wolfenden, Sasha y James Abila. De mi parte Andy Wilson y mi compadre Fernando decimos buenas noches y volvemos muy pronto. La música continúa toda la noche en Ibiza Sónica. Llevamos Ibiza dentro, llevamos Ibiza fuera. Buenas noches desde Space.
Cultura de radio.